we asked NFL fans if they thought Montez Sweat was too sweaty for the NFL. And they answered with a resounding, it's just his name. Well, Montez, it takes a big man to admit he's wrong. But we're not a man.
We're Old Spice, a deodorant company. So we stick to our convictions.
This message has been brought to you by the 48-Hour Sweat Protection Group for still being against sweat in the NFL.